You don't want to let anything sneak through the crack. You don't want to forget anything. You don't want to miss anything. You want to be perfect on that day. Because in life, you don't get a lot of chances to be a champion.
New Jersey. Got this Madden tournament going down. Holla fam in the building. Y'all know what it is.
Ready to know. Bike club captain in the building. T-Town finest.
Okay.
Been the best in the CS already for about 7-8 years now strong.
Augusta, Georgia. Barton in the tournament center here. Y'all come on out. Get your game on. We here every day.
Desmond Dean. Augusta, Georgia. Look, it's going down over here on Wilds Road. Tournament center. You think you're bad on the Magisticks, come on over to Wilds Road at the tournament center. Get on the Magisticks. You can get on the Halo. You can get on the Gears of War. Anything you want right here at the tournament center.
My name's Amanda. I came here to support Chris from the ATL. Got to show it up. Got to walk out with this money. Show what's happening in ATL.
They call me West Coast.
LA. Where's camera?
That's what's up. You got somebody from LA out here at the Madden tournament. Let's get real, fellas. Let's get it.
Hey, Lee representing that 706. Got that thing tatted up in blood, man. Up at the tournament center, you know, playing the Madden, get my little game on or whatever. Just pull the nail bite out. 10-7, you know what I'm saying? But it's going to be a long day. I'm going to try and bring the pain to these boys the whole day. I hope they got their game ready.
There, so I'm going to come out here and win this game. See me in the tournament 500.
Hey, Brian Carr, right now I'm 1-1. I'm still in it, though, you know. Hopefully, I'm going to go all the way. No more losses.
So my name is Private King, or Patrick King. I'm from Fort Benning, Georgia. And I came here to stop everybody here, show you who King of Madden is.
My name is Jonathan. They call me Comedy around here.
We got the Madden tournament going on in there. We got some guys getting pretty animated about that.
Hey, Gino Dow representing the 803, trying to go home with this little $500 down on this Madden tournament.
My name is Ryan, I run the Rockets, man.
So, man, I'm using with the Madden tournament here, / bit coordinator for this.
Big Mac McDonald, kid.
Okay, what you came to do today?
Take him down, show everybody else who I am.
Sponsors right here for the tournament, to the Madden Tournament 09, man. Y'all fellas just kind of give your name and just kind of let them know what's going on.
It's the Groove, Gary Perry from Springfield, Mass. All right. Come on up, how you doing? Hey, it's Rick Brown from Atlanta. That's the Groove. Head coach.
Right, this the man right here at Tournament Center, man. This is my man Willie. Go and tell him what's going on, Willie.
Come on down to the TC. This is where it's at for any kind of gaming that you can think you might want to play. If you think you're good, are you good enough? Come on down here. We got it for you.
Yeah, I'm Eric. I was born in Wisconsin. I live here in Georgia now. And I pretty much work here at the Tournament Center. I do it all. I make the flyers, do the graphics.
Here's the deep throw.
Into that final game, what you thinking? You excited? You trying to lay low with it?
I don't think when I play, they do all the work.
Let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. then line up with a full house backfield. Palmer sends a man in motion, throws it short, and it's caught. Receivers are pretty rare. You know, a lot of times those guys, they come out and they're good running the football, but they don't make the kind of plays in the passing game. This guy can clearly do both.
Paul, coming down, man, from Atlanta, showing us how it's done. This is our first one for this year. Next year, we're going to have another one. Hopefully, it'll be twice as big. Right now, I want to give you what you came for.
All right. Yeah, I have another one. I'll try to make it back out here. You know, everybody played a good game. I guess I got more lucky than everybody else. So, I mean, hey, I love it out here. It's a nice place.
Show them the flow. Show them what you can.
Show them that it's real, man.
Oh, it's real.
Yo, man, just lost in the final. Hell of a game. Came back from 17-0. What can I say? The better man won. Drinks on Sean tonight.
Yeah. This ain't over. There will be a rematch.
Definitely.
We will set it up.
Definitely.
Look at here, Madden. 2010, 2009, and the TC.
All right, love you, baby.
Hopefully, I know y'all felt that animosity building up on these last couple of, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, they did.
It got real there, for real. If y'all can't feel it through the DVD, y'all need to come here and be in person to feel it. Like you said, next one's coming, many more coming. Keep your eyes open, for real. It's Sdot Production. We got TC of Augusta. Hey, y'all just keep your eyes open and look for it, because it's going to be there. It's going to be everywhere.
That's it. It's a wrap.
It's a wrap.